So therefore, it would make sense that if we can manage the heart rate variability, the rhythms of the heart, then the ascending signals that are going to be coming from the heart to the brain are saying, okay, we're good.
So does it work by saddling our perception, or is it the other way around where we get in touch with our heart and then that takes care of the perception, or do they work in tandem?
Well,